job this morning putting in a driveway for a gentleman. I'll give y'all a little info on what's going on here. Any do-it-yourselfers or how-tos and whatnot. So the problem is this water is not draining off the driveway, off the property very well. They have ditches around the edge, but they don't, they've still got a lot of water build up here in the driveway. Anytime you're going to be putting down rock and you don't want to go down to like a hard clay soil, you just want to put it down on top of what's already existing, you need a fabric. This is geo-textile fabric right here. It's real thick woven material, and over time it will biodegrade and disappear, but you need to put something down like this to hold the stone up. Might seem a little crazy, but that stone will actually mash down into the dirt and disappear, and you will have wasted all your money because your stone is gone. So that's where we are. That's what we're doing. That is crushed concrete, recycled crushed concrete. It's cheaper than crusher run because it's a recycled product. So that's what we're going to put down today. I'm going to get the camera set up. You guys can watch. Appreciate y'all.
Down to 61 in early July, white as a cotton, feeling sharp as a knife. I heard him howling as he passed me by. And he said, I know you, young man. I know you by the state of your hands. You're a six-string picker, just as I am. Let me learn you some, I know a few tunes to make all the girls dance. Don't you know the devil wears a suit and tie? I saw him driving down to 61 in early July, white as a cotton, feeling sharp as a knife. I heard him howling as he passed me by. Foolish, foolish was I. Damn my foolish eyes. Is that man's lessons had a price? Oh, sweet price.
All right, guys, there it is. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I left a little swale in it. A little higher in the middle, a little lower on the edges, and that's to help prevent the problem they're having now, which is water standing in the driveway area. They have one little car and a truck, but the little car has been having trouble. It gets wet in there and nasty, and the little car got stuck, and they're getting wet and nasty trying to get out of the car and into the house, and their cars and getting wet and nasty. So this is gonna make a big difference for them. I really think they're gonna like it. It turned out really well. Wasn't nothing to it. Got the stone dumped and got it spread out, didn't take long. Well, I think that's about it, guys. Appreciate y'all.